Today we're by Jaquet Droz to talk about one of the craziest watch of 2015. This is the Charming Bird that just won the Mechanical Exception Prize at the GPHD 2015. Let's go and find out. So how came this idea of placing a little bird inside a watch?
It's part of our history. You know that Jaquet Droz has been inspired from the nature, and it's really part of our DNA to have a bird in our collection. So first we wanted to have a bird in a way as a painting on enamel collection, and that's what we have done in the past. The second step was to have a bird in relief, but we wanted to go further, and with a bird repeater was a third step. We have been very successful, but it was a minute repeater. And the big challenge was to have a singing bird in a wristwatch. This has never been done in the past. The main challenge is the idea, the first idea. And in terms of technique, of course we worked for the time on an existing movement, which is a 615 from Blancpain. And this is a very good movement, which is also using silicone escapement. The big step was to have this automaton around this movement. And we have been also working with François Junot for the idea, and with Breguet for all the understanding of the sound. Because the first time we use the air to make the sound on a wristwatch, so it has a really deep study on this. We have been able to use, for example, also the magnetic regulator, which is a patent from Breguet, which is really unique because it has no bad sound and it's very precise. So for us it's very important to be able to use this very new technology in our movement. The main challenge on this project was to miniaturize all the components, and for this we had to use new material for the sound, which is a sapphire tube, or carbon for the piston. All this development is a basic development which offers us a lot of possibility and of extension of a collection in the future. So it's a very important step for Jaquet Droz this year.
Something very interesting and rather clever that Jaquet Droz has put in place is that for its new owner, not only obviously he will get the watch, but he will also be able to participate in some kind of interesting experience by coming here in La Chaux-de-Fonds, visit the factory, encounter the different artisans, and I think that just gives a bit more substance to the entire process of buying a watch.